Hey everyone, it's Don Chin, lifelong movie fan, comic book veteran, writer, publisher, with my thoughts on the COBRA KAI Season 3 trailer that just came out. Please do me a favor and like, share, and subscribe to this channel if you enjoy the content. Thank you. So let's get into this trailer that dropped on December 9th, 2020. I'm going to play it first in real time, and then I'm going to break it down in slow motion with my thoughts.
But I failed you.
The truth is, you got soft, and we paid the price.
You want COBRA KAI, it's yours.
The whole reason these kids got into trouble was because of us. We can't let them suffer because of our issues. The only way to end this is by working together. So, what do you say?
Your enemies think they're the hero, and you're the villain. There is no good.
Look at this freak.
There is no bad.
Only weak or strong.
What are you, Tango and Cash?
No, Tango and Cash were narcotics detectives.
Oh, I'm sorry. You do realize neither one of you are cops, right?
I thought we were the good guys.
We try to be. There's one thing I do know for sure. You can't run away from your problems.
I might never be able
to. Go ahead!
Never, can't. Those are just words, they're meaningless. You're not a kid anymore. The world isn't just gonna hand it to you. You want something, you're gonna have to crawl across the floor. Use your damn teeth if you have to. I'm always gonna be right here next to you. Because I'll always be your teacher. Oh shit. It's alright, you felt like a champ.
Mr. Miyagi taught me everything you knew.
Let us find out.
Okay, so that's the trailer, and now here's my Snakedown. Alright, so the new trailer opens. We're back in California. Looks like Miguel is recovering. Johnny's in jail for some reason, maybe for DUI. Robbie's getting sent to juvie. Sam's in kind of disarray, and now we've got the nerds in the new guys at each other again. And it looks like they're trying to make peace. Miguel is recovering slowly. Daniel's having some thoughts about teaming up against Crace there. Crace looks like he started his own dojo. And I think it's going to center around a lot about Hawk and Kyler being in the same dojo because Miguel's in the hospital. So I kind of think things are going to center around Hawk in his conflicts. And for some reason, we've got some bad-looking dudes in an auto shop doing some illegal activity. It looks like Daniel and Johnny are going to try to break up for some reason. And the wife makes a Tango and Cash joke. So Hawk's back, and he's got his buddies. And it looks like he's getting kind of tossed around by Dimitri. Meanwhile, Robbie's in juvie getting the snot kicked out of him. And then we've got the girls kind of in their little catfight mode again. And I have a feeling that Daniel and Sam are probably going to, you know, bond more. Meanwhile, Miguel is slowly recovering with Johnny, trying to inspire him. And then we've got the wife kind of giving it to Crace there. You know, one thing that I was a little bit disappointed is I don't see anything with Elizabeth Shue returning. And they've kind of been hinting at that by saying that Allie's, you know, on social media trying to reach out to Johnny. So that's one thing that I kind of was hoping that she would be in this third season, but I looked at IMDb and she's not. I think she's currently on The Boys on Amazon right now. But they do hint at bringing back characters from the Karate Kid 2 movie back in the 80s. And that was when Daniel went back to Japan with Mr. Miyagi to, I guess, rekindle a love affair that Miyagi had. And so this is going to be interesting because Kumiko, who was Daniel's love interest in that movie, also has a guy that's an adversary named Chosen. And both those characters seem like they're going to be in this new series, which is going to be good. So anyways, that's my take on it. Hope you guys enjoy the new season. I'm going to also leave you with the trailer to Karate Kid 2 so you can kind of see what these characters look like back in the original movies. And if you don't mind, if you could please like, share, and subscribe to this channel, I'd really appreciate it. Thanks a lot.
He is quicker.
Rule number one, karate for defense only.
He is wiser.
Rule number two, fast run rule number one.
He is stronger. Miyagi taught him well.
Secret of Miyagi family karate.
I don't get it.
Practice, you will.
Can you break a log like that?
Don't know. Never been attacked by a tree.
Miyagi discovered the man within the boy.
Never put passion before principle. Even if win, you lose.
Now Daniel must discover the man within himself.
In Okinawa, honor very serious.
Your sensei teach you how to fight with spear?
No more tournaments. No more cheering crowds. This time, the combat is real. Karate Kid, Part 2.